With under 15 seconds remaining in it, Dallas got all three in the second. Coughed up by Keller. Robertson looking for hints off of him to the near side. Played back for Harley. Shot, score! Robertson was there and ricocheted off of him. And make it four straight for the Stars, who have their biggest lead of the night.
A little puck trouble for the Coyotes top line again in their own zone. And from that, the Stars salivate, go after them. Good grunt work by Roope Hintz along the boards. And by getting it back to the point, it allows Robertson to get the accidental in front of the net. You get rewarded for going there, though. And the point shot ricochets off a defender in Durzi and then off the body of Jason Robertson. And yeah, it is a pudgy, very comfortable lead here.